game! I was on my way to get a sandwich!
Just kidding. We're here for you, dude.
What happened? Why am I looking at the floor?
Okay, you guys gonna ask why I look so down or what?
Sorry, dude. I thought that was your gaming face.
Yeah, mine looks like a lonely widow looking out at the waves that claimed her sea captain husband.
Mine's like halfway between a sneeze and a belch.
What?
My gosh, Billy, you're right. Books can be as dangerous as video games. There's only one reasonable thing to do.
Become better parents and look after our children in a sensible way?
No.
Other bright ideas?
Well, how about Mr. Small's group therapy? It's really good. I've been to every single one to cure my obsessive personality. Every single one. Haven't missed a week. Tried to. Couldn't.
We never have to worry about the end of the month again!
I could get a submarine to school every day!
But there's no water between here and school.
We'll buy some!
Exactly!
I get it. It's because there's plenty of fish in the sea and, you... You won't catch a fish with... No.
And you need the net to catch
it. And you need the net
but
to...
But I said it first.
I always thought that I would meet my girlfriend by bumping into her and accidentally switching briefcases. Or she runs me over with her pickup truck, and while I'm lying in the road, she gives me CPR, and when I come round, she wipes away the dribble, and we share a passionate kiss.
How about prison? You got a rom-com scenario for that?
Why?
You look like the kind of guy who loves taxidermy and long walks in the dark. I guess we're gonna have to do what every teenager does on the internet. Filter and crop. And voila. Everyone, start reading!
Yeah!
Come on, let's teach our parents a lesson!
Excuse me?
If you read Dickens' Oliver Twist, you'd shut the library door and lock it. It's all about these homeless kids who learn how to pickpocket.
To be or not to be!
I keep getting these horrible, devastating mood swings.
But it's fine. Everything is great. All I need to do is
relax. Like, really, really relax. I'll fight anything that moves.
You know, a lot of people find doing something with their hands helps take their mind off cravings. Let's search for things to do with your hands.
Whoa!
Clearly, dedication and good intentions aren't working. Time to put our faith in something that looks like science, but isn't.
Welcome to Dr. Xanthor's Hypnotize Yourself to a Healthier You. Listen to the sound of my voice. You're feeling very sleepy. You're lying in a field.
You feel the sauce on your ass.
Help. Did it help?
No! And neither is that! Get those chips out of my face!
Origami! That's a great idea!
Feel any better?
Not at all.
Well, at least it hasn't upset anyone.
Hey guys, have you seen my parents?
No.
Never mind.
If the food enters your body and exits it while it's still in the supermarket, it's technically not stealing.
Is everyone here? Good.
Welcome to the therapy group.
Wait, it's just you guys? You can't be a group of two. That's a duo.
I just thought duo therapy sounded weird.
It is weird.
Oh, I'll start. My name is Sarah, and I'm obsessive about comics, movies, Gumball, fan art, Darwin, Gumball and Darwin, making lists about things I'm obsessed with.
Howdy!
Whoa!
This was the credit card company's answer when I asked if I can order things online. It's been like that for 3 days. I think they're working in shifts.
Come on! Am I the only one who wants to open the box?
Opening other people's mail is like staring at the sun. The more people tell you you shouldn't do it, the more you just gotta.
Richard, we're over here.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Wanna see?
The spider! Knock his block off! That's awful! I hate spiders! Who would want something that creepy in their house?
There's plenty of fun things we could do to take our mind off opening the box. Just think outside the box. Play some music on the boombox. Maybe go watch a boxing match or just open the box.
What does a laser sword sound like?
It seems teleportation is dangerously affecting your DNA.
So you're saying I'm getting superpowers?
No, that's a rather specific interpretation of what I just said.
But you're not saying that I won't.
Indeed. But I would say there is a 99.9% chance you will turn into a cyst-like pile of flesh with tongues where there shouldn't be tongues.
Oh, right. I understand.
Good. Finally.
So you're saying there's a 0.01% chance that I could get superpowers?
Whoa, what's that?
I've been trying to get superpowers. Just imagine what I could do with the powers of a nuclear-resistant parasite. Repel girls even more.
I'm Penny's father.
Blocked.
Right.
Do you want to come to my house? It's Mr. Cuddle's funeral. I could use some support from a friend. Gumball, are you even listening?
This Saturday. 4 p.m. It's a date.
Oh.
Belly five!
I hope everything was to your liking, gentlemen. Here's your check.
I don't think we'll be paying.
And why would I give you a free meal?
Because that's the sort of generous touch that guarantees you a glowing 5-star review.
I don't think so.
4 stars it is, then.
Hey, stop that! One bad review online is all it takes to drag a place down!
Talking back to a customer? 3 stars. Take it down to 2. Maybe we can get a free dessert. Want to try for 1 star? Larry.
Okay, your meal is free!
5 stars would come again. We'll take the desserts to go.
We don't do takeout.
Why can't I eat chocolates instead of vegetables?
Because, sweet child, chocolate is fun for a treat, but vegetables are the cornerstone of a healthy diet! And are very important. And you need to make sure you eat at least 5 a day! Delicious.
If you were talking while you were eating, then where did the...
Hi, Alan!
Well, Mr. Cuddles was Penny's pet. Even though I never met him, Penny's pretty hot, so I'm sure he was pretty hot, too. Guys, sometimes in life, you make your own luck! You see, you take a pinch of success, a dash of failure, you mix it together, and that's what makes life interesting. Cheese is better than cake, because you can have cheesecake, but you can't have cake cheese.
He might be the best-looking guy in the whole school.
Gumball, have you seen your yearbook photo?
No interruptions. Will you sign Terry's birthday card?
Sure. No.
Breathe in! Breathe out! Breathe in! Breathe out! Breathe in! Breathe out!
Superheroes are all named after animals and insects for a reason. The city's been invaded by evil alien robots, but fear not, Tree Man will save us! By silently standing in a field with nothing but the power of going bald annually.
I can already see the merch.
Yep.
Aren't you gonna eat that?
Aren't you?
No, you know I can't eat stuff.
Do I?
Well, you should do. I'm your girlfriend.
Are you?
Birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear
Terry! Uncle Brian?
Well, I was only trying to help.
Watch this!
Ta-da! Wait!
It was so refreshing you just straight up apologized to me. Normally you'd try some kind of harebrained scheme to win my heart back. You're definitely making better decisions, and I think everyone's starting to notice.
Uranus!
Whipped to perfection! Thank you, Darwin. This is the tastiest meringue I've ever had.
Hmm? Why are you dressed as a panda? It's History Week. Endangered Species was last week.
Exactly! I'm dressed as last week. That's history, right? Anyway, surely pandas are history by now.
You just forgot, didn't you?
Yep.
I'm not sure about this.
Ah, come on, chill. We've got all the bases covered.
Huh?
Oh, it's Green Week.
Yeah, I even filled up the bus with cod liver oil instead of gas.
Excuse me,
Computers 1, 3, and 4 work. Please surf responsibly.
Actually, I'm here for some books.
What? Shh, quiet. Sorry, I'm just excited. Kids only ever come in here for the computers.
Yeah, no, I want to learn about the history of plant culture.
You're in luck. I'm doing a lecture on plant history soon and...
Oh, I'm busy that day.
She didn't say when it was.
Could I just have the notes? Do the notes have notes? Yeah, could you just summarize it for me?
You want me to summarize the entirety of plant culture and history?
Yeah, preferably in one word.
Photosynthesis.
One that I know.
Ow.
Whoa, love the green rainbow, Tobias.
It's not a costume. I think I have food poisoning.
I'm a plant. I think we're pretty important.
Leslie, yeah, me too. Plants do loads of important things.
Really? Name one.
Only one? But there's so many.
Okay, then give me five.
Let's just start with one, shall we?
Okay, then give me one.
Salad! What about the big thing? The big green thing?
The woods?
No, the other one. Bigger, the wet one.
The rainforest?
The rainforest!
What?
Nothing. So, yeah, I bought all the stuff on the list you gave me. Peanuts, almonds, cashews, mold spores.
That was a list of her allergies.
That's what I'm saying! There's none left in the place.
Dude, I told you, it's a troll gif. It's just looping.
Just one more minute.
Way.
Totally worth it.
Oh, I know. We'll make it look like an accident. There, a canoe accident. No, that's not quite right.
How can I help?
Just a trim, please. Something like this.
Sir, there is a slight problem.
If you're worried I can't pay, I can assure you I went through my wife's purse this morning.
Actually, I had another concern. You appear to be... bald.
Bald. Bald.
I know, and my decoy cupcakes were made out of toilet paper. But I kept eating anyway.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Is everything okay?
Mm-hmm. Love the dress.
Call me.
Let's try a smile. Like this.
I feel like I've forgotten something.
We need to talk, Watterson. When asked what led to the defeat of the British at Saratoga, you wrote dental hygiene. When asked what was Abraham Lincoln most famous for, you wrote dental hygiene. And when asked which medical profession did the state of Connecticut become the first to license, you wrote dental hygiene. 1 out of 3. That's the best you've ever scored.
There. All done. Let me show you the back.
Perfect. 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 Same time tomorrow?
Of course, sir.
Crept across the hallway. It was getting louder and louder. Drip! Drip!
Ah! Leave a mean review about Larry online and ruin his life with complete anonymity.
That's both lazy and cowardly. Pass me the laptop. Anyone know my login?
We ate too much. I'm gonna loosen my belt.
Me too.
There's only one solution. We welcome our new rulers, put on loincloths, and surrender as their slaves.
She meant we need to find their mother.
Well, it's still a democracy for now, so who votes for my idea?
Whoa. Explain that again.
The babies will follow her to the river, and the town will be saved.
You make a lot of sense, young lady. That's the only sense.
What? Stop distracting me!
You inmates, make sure they feel welcome.
Can I blink now?
You're not gonna last 2 minutes in here, little fish.
Gunmo, can you hear me?
Yeah, what do? These ugly thugs look like they were raised by hyenas in a post-apocalyptic future.
Especially the cupcake. She looks like she was made out of rotten eggs and foot fungus.
I'm a boy, dorkbag.
Ugh, even her voice is gross. But hang on, how come she can hear our secret thoughts?
Cause you're talking out loud, homie.
Yeah, that makes more sense. What?
Do you really think you could get away with this?
To be honest, yeah, I thought we could. I have no idea what went wrong.
What?
Dude, you have to see this.
About some sympathy, pace!
There you go. Make yourself comfortable.
I, for one, cannot wait to meet our new little sister.
I know, right? It'll really improve our game of knights and princesses.
Well, at least your soul was going upwards.
Little Teddy is having fun in the backyard with a butterfly. Butterflies are pretty, but watch out, Little Teddy.
Okay, everyone take the rest of the day off. I'm just gonna...
In a puddle, you could have slipped, or worse, drowned!
Dude, a tiny bit.
I love you too much to let you get hurt! I'll keep you safe! I'll keep everyone safe!
Are you kids all right?
What? But it always looks like that.
Now?
Aw, Mom, Darwin is being a complete mom.
offense to you.
Offense to you! Gosh darn marathon! Look at these!
Fair enough. So, what are we gonna do?
Whatever happens, we do absolutely nothing.
First, we shall neither bathe nor groom ourselves. Instead, we shall clothe ourselves in the ceremonial robes of the blanket toga. Then we shall open and close the door of the fridge so many times that we lower our standards. So many times that we eventually settle for a feast of expired pickles, slightly fermented orange juice, and what was once butter may now be cheese. If the glasses are dirty, we shall drink out of bowls. And if the bowls are dirty, we shall drink out of plates. We shall nest under a blanket on the sofa for so long that when we stand up, we will suffer vertigo and immediately have to lie back down. And we shall continue to do naught until we are plagued with the guilt of laziness and the sweat on our foreheads has turned to grease. Then, my friend, and only then, will we have earned the right to go to bed in our own juices.
See, it simply went away.
Who is that?
Ito Makibaki, Ito Makibaki, Ito, Ito, Ton Ton Ton.
Oh, hey. Too bad about the detention.
Nah, it's all right.
Me!
Whoa, Clayton, you're disguised as a water fountain?
Yeah, well, nothing interesting ever happens to me, so I thought I'd try becoming inanimate objects. And...
Wait, if Clayton was a water fountain, then I must have been drinking...
Come on, let's go before Simeon catches the real me. What's wrong?
That's the music from my dad's generation.
We'll follow you into the...
Whoa, 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 whoa. How about a joke? Knock, knock.
Dad?
What? No.
So, that's one large fries.
I mean, I don't have any real...
Beef?
With my dad. Sure, he's made
mistakes.
But now there's too much time to
catch up.
And all this has left me in a
bit of a pickle.
While he's going on to make a
hash brown
of his life. It's so hard when a parent
deserts
you. And now I
donut
know what to do. Every night
ice cream
inside. I just feel so
waffle.
I ought to tell him how I feel, but I guess I'm too much of a
boneless chicken!
Have you ever tried whole grain bread? It's far better for you.
Not everyone can afford organic stores, Carmen. Maybe you should check your privilege. Want change?
Yeah!
Tired of fancy words?
Yeah!
Well, how about this for a slogan?
Yeah! It's the same what we're all thinking.
Hey, it's me, Mario.
What is it?
Huh?
A nice, relaxing bit of gardening.
Hello, and welcome to gardening time.
Let's play a game.
Poke. Poke.
Love my old chewing doll. They don't make them like they used to. Oh, even better, my real space gun. And there's still gunpowder in it. Oh, and my little atomic energy kit. What kind of child wouldn't want to play with a little uranium?
Oh, boy.
Please don't tell me I needed to specify children's toys.
This time I got arrested for violating 14 international peace agreements.
Look, have you tried just expressing your feelings to them?
Feelings? You mean like hungry?
Oh, Dad, no.
But of course! How to brainwash children.
What did you do?
I followed the advice online.
Wait, yeah, it is. But who will protect our freedom? Who will make sure that society doesn't fall apart? Who will keep the streets safe for every man, woman, and child? Who will make sure that we never lose control of our destiny? Not the cool hero we want, but the petty, uptight, and boring! You need to get your job back.
No, I don't have it in me.
Well, What if someone were to jaywalk?
Wouldn't matter.
Wouldn't it? I remember a certain pastry who once told me that if one turns a blind eye in the smallest misdemeanor before you know it, the whole of society falls apart.
Really? Jaywalking right in front of the police? Isn't there any law left in this town?
Huh?
Well, if that's the way it is, why should I pay for this ice cream, huh? Why don't I just help myself? Why don't I just take the whole darn truck? Why don't I just upset who I like?
We've seen the truth. And the truth is the unknown. But the unknown can't just be about the truth. The truth is the unknown can only be as truthful as the truth of the unknown can be. And that's the truth. We've changed the world as we know it for the first time since the last time. Let me introduce our new Bovet system. Coupled with our new updated microchip and a new integrated AI, this operating system allows the user to enjoy a truly singular experience, giving you access to a whole new range of functionality. It isn't just the perfect blend of software and hardware, it's lifeware. Bobbert, let the future and the past collide to define your present.
How can you not be excited?
Are you not satisfied with current version of friend?
I don't know. Are we getting a truly singular friendship experience?
Processing information. Results. Indecipherable garbage.
Stop! It sounds like she's being graded through a guitar by a bunch of rich, smuggled people wearing leather pants! Silly!
Kitty!
Well, you know how we can't keep up a conversation?
Yeah, it goes limper than an animator's handshake.
Exactly. But what if it wasn't us doing the talking?
What do you mean?
Role-playing! If it works for Fedora Wizards in some basement, why not us?
Who are you gonna be then?
I'm Akane Ryuku, a shy anime kawaii girl who likes corgis and friendship.
Okay, let's go.
38 plus 39 plus 14 plus 62 plus 51 is...
Oh! Spring rolls, egg fried rice, sweet and sour pork, kung pao chicken, and chow mein.
Correct.
Yo, this pizza is so frozen, I can't tell if that's Parmesan or ice crystals.
And this pepperoni is saltier than texting the letter K as a reply.
Yeah, and this corn is... Dude, I can't think of anything.
Try harder. Okay, I'll try to come up with something to say then.
Dude,
what is going on?
One last time. Please, not him.
Look, science let us down. We might as well give him a chance.
Please, don't say it. No.
Alternative medicine.
Please, no!
Alternative medicine.
Did someone say alternative medicine?
What does that mean?
It means this. How do you feel?
Like I got punctured 200 times and set on fire.
I meant between the two of you.
No, still have nothing to say to him.
Me neither.
Wait, I can feel something coming!
Yeah, me too! It's like my tongue is tingling!
That's really weird. I've done this procedure 3 times before, and all my other patients had exactly the same result. What are the odds? But don't panic. Their lives went back to normal very quickly. Once they accepted that this was their life now.
So I guess we're all agreed. Everyone has it equally bad.
Well, no. Actually, there are some real imbalances that...
Exactly. Turns out everyone has it the worst.
Oh, no, that's the problem. Men just don't listen. Women always get cut off in the middle of their...